Exiting vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Gravity.
God's truth is even more fantastic. When the planet blows, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding, and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew. Unitology is truth, and your death is the first phase. Be deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them. Come back. Come back.
How can you be turning away from the church at this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith.
What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's God. The truth is even more fantastic. And the planet blows. We have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding. And we are in
resourceful up until now, but my creation is free, reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
Yeah. come and meet me in the executive area. The door is unlocked. Be quick.
Isaac, be careful with Dr. Kine. A lot of what I've discovered so far has come from his records. The man has clearly gone insane. He might be unstable, maybe even violent.
I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is
is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. But Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the Marker is divine. But they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look. Look at this. That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. It's the source, controlling the Necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! But Amelia, she knew it could be stopped by returning the Marker to the planet. The Marker was containing it within the planet. Return the Marker and seal the Hive Mind. Please. I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sins. Would you come help me? If you repair the shuttle and bring the Marker back on board, we can end this forever.
Captain's log. Personal. I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated. I'm a unitologist. By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. I also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the CSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress.